Let's head to the diamond with the Mastodons wrapping up their weekend series against Wright State. Early on, pretty solid for the Dons. That's Eastside grad Owen Willard retiring the side. That's one of his four strikeouts on the day, and we remain scoreless after one. But Wright State would break loose right here. Julian Greenwell going yard in the top of the third. That's a two-run shot. One of his two homers on the day as Wright State goes on to take this 11-5.